Firstly, connect your iPhone to your Mac using Lightning connector. Now launch Finder app on your Mac and select iPhone from the sidebar. Now I'm assuming you already know how to backup iPhone to your macOS Catalina properly. And if you want to learn that, please check out the separate tutorial on the cards and in the description below. And once you properly backup your iPhone to your Mac, you want to go to your iPhone. Launch settings. Click on your name. Scroll down and select Find My. Select Find My iPhone and then put this Find My iPhone toggle off. Enter your Apple ID password and hit Turn Off. That's all. Now let's go back to iTunes and under Backup section, you want to hit this Restore Backup button. Now you want to select the latest backup from the list and enter the encryption password if your backup was encrypted and then hit restore. This will boot up your iPhone. Wait until it reboots. Now press the home button if you have one or just swipe up and enter iPhone lock screen passcode. Now this will start restoring your iPhone from the backup on your Mac. Now put the iPhone lock screen passcode and hit continue. Enter your Apple ID password and hit next. Hit get started and you'll see that iPhone is still downloading apps from the App Store. So you want to wait until it finishes. Once it is finished, you'll see that all your data like photos, notes, everything is restored from the backup. And that's how you can backup and restore your iPhone on macOS Catalina. If you have any questions, ask me down in the comments below. I am Vikas, signing off for the day. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you guys in the next one.